Night one, I have to feed the baby. Okay. So this is the baby in yellow. This is in yellow. So what is this? So this is the bathroom. So where is the kitchen? Is this the kitchen? Yes. Who is this? Okay. Open. Get this. And feed this. Change the baby. Take the baby to the bathroom. Why are you like green? So demon. So I don't want to open. Pick it up. What are you doing? Why are you on the floor? Put baby to bed. You know what? I'm gonna put you down in the chair. Wait, what? Free 6 more souls? What? What's this? Is this a toy? Oh. Oh, so you trapping souls. Oh, okay. Hold on. There's another one. Okay, that one said run. Okay. Is there another one? Close this. Close. There's a whole bunch of books, which I'm not gonna look at. Oh wait, there's another one. Is there one over here? Free 9 more souls? How many souls are there? What? Oh, there's a soul.
Hide!
Okay, so run, hide. The key is secret. Oh, there's a key in there. It goes to this. Oh. Extend line. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. There's a piece of paper. What is this? Okay. Hello. Okay. Okay. Play recording. Okay, what does the recording say?
Snow. A curiosity in July, following such a sweet spring. It started when I took this job, but I was not the first. They are with me. Night until the first day, and the hours dragged on. Still, we cared for the child. We spoke of Haster and Casilda in their absence. While outside, the fog rolled in as the cloud waves roll and break on the walls. Oh, the sin of such innocent eyes. Clear as crystal, understood by the ignorant and wise alike. More precious than jewels, more soothing than music, more awful than death. Then, as I fell, I knew that the baby in yellow had opened their tattered mantle, and there was only God to cry to now.
Oh. Okay, so this baby's like evil. Okay, this is locked. And this is the baby's room. A reading chair. They're all unhappy. What? Okay, let me put. Is there anything in these books? Train track. What? Oh, I'm standing. Okay, so I had to put him to sleep. But, like, I want to find more soap. But I don't think there's any more to find, so. You're going to sleep. What? There. Pick up block. Oh, there's a soul. Okay.
Run.
Okay. Let me see this.
Across the shore, in distant lands, with dark stars overhead, the prince was fast asleep until a cat jumped on his bed.
I found a secret garden,
said the cat with much delight. Excitedly, they ran outside, explorers in the night. They walked through the golden garden gate.
Look at the pretty trees.
They walked along the pretty pebble path.
Look at the colorful flowers.
They walked past the fabulous flowing fountain.
Look at the dancing water. Look, look, look.
But the prince didn't like the garden and started kicking down the trees. He dug up flowers, grabbed the hedges, and pulled off all the leaves. He ruined everything for fun. The cat watched on in fear.
What a mistake I made,
the cat cried out.
I should never have brought him here.
So you an evil child messing up stuff. Okay, is it? What? Oh, crap. Shut up, you child. Excuse me. What? We're not teleporting. We are not teleporting. How'd you... Demon child. Like baby in yellow. How about some innocent eyes? Those eyes aren't innocent. Devil. No. Stay close. Did you? Oh. Make sure I'm nothing else. Okay. Something there. Just making sure nothing's in there. Nothing's in here. Nothing. Should pick this up. Okay. Nothing's in here. What? Why is that a vacuum? Bruh. I don't know what this hole is, so... Night 2, the child laughing. Look, isn't it funny? The sister. The sitter. I told you not to do that. Where's the child? Is this different or is this the same?
Snow. A curiosity in July, following such a sweet spring.
Yeah, that's the same thing. That's locked. No, I don't want that. You, excuse me? Are you serious? What? Why is it floating? Give it to me. Feed the demon. Well, where were you? Here. Oh, okay. Here. Child. Stay. Stay. Are you? Really? What? How'd you unlock this door? What's this? Now there's a hole in the wall. The prince and the rabbit? So, I'm guessing it's this one.
When the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." But his big red eyes, they scared her. And she didn't want to stay. Quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. The prince ran right behind her and screamed, "She must be stopped." Through dark corridors he chased her. Hop, hop, hop. A relentless, futile flight. Hop, hop, hop. Round and round inside the palace, in and out of space and sight. Hop, hop, hop. The prince, he couldn't catch her. His heart was filled with wrath. The rabbit slipped right out the door and vanished down the path. The prince cried out, "I need new friends. More, now, another." "I'll bring you some, don't worry now," replied his loving, caring mother.
Who's his mother? Who's the mother of this old demon? Oh, there is a sword.
Run!
Four boxes of meat. Tomato. Robert. Okay. It's the... Oh, I got a free 6 months old. Okay, so don't do that. Can't you make a move? Why isn't there a cross? Why isn't there like a cross for you in these old toys? There a story? No, this is not one. Find this story here. What? This? I'm not reading this to you. No. Shut up. Huh? I got a 2,000. Watch TV on the sofa. Did anything change? What do you want? Find something to eat. A cheesy toast on this? I guess I'll put this. Mm-hmm. What'd you do?
It was cold throughout the palace. The moon shone bright outside. The wind, it blew and blew. Oh no. The curtains flew open wide. The little prince was in his bed and couldn't get to sleep. So he called out for his mother, "Please go and find my sheep." "I'm thirsty," said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. "I'm dirty," said the prince. So the sheep changed his clothes. "I'm tired," said the prince. "Let me count you. 1, 2, 3.
Why ain't the mother taking care of the kids?
"Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head." Obediently, the sheep stepped forth. Its mind consumed by a
Yeah, no, I'm not being your servant. Yeah, no. No. Five. 24. And good morning. Pigman's madness. Quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. Oh. How am I not dead? You little bastard. Give it. Okay. Oh, it's not piano music. Piano music. That's another song. In the third one, move, you monstrosity. Where is it? Okay, we can't play it. Where is it? What? Oh. Oh, now you want to cry. Is that a slit? Oh. Crouch. Oh, there's a shrine dedicated to the child. Oh, no, I didn't mean to throw it. Pick it up. Crouch. Give it. Bye. Piece of crap. Damn, power's out. Open. Does it need another thing? Okay. What do we have? We has purple switches. Okay, and then what does Smith have? And it just beats. And that is 1-7. Did I miss something? 4-3-1-7. Is there a lock somewhere? Is there a lock? Oh, here. Okay. So, where are the blue things? Oh, the hammer won't. Yeah, no. Get bye. Bye. Goodbye. Yeah, no. I am not dealing with you. Oh. Oh, that old bastard is a pink one.
Hide.
I can't hide, so. What? No, open it. Beep. that'll work. I just do that too. No escape. Oh, there is one. I'm going to leave. I don't care. Wait. I don't care. Oh. Rabbit! Oh my god. This key and the triangle. Open. Don't leave me alone. Stay here forever. No, I'm leaving. No. No. Oh, no. 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 Are you serious? Now turn this shit off. Turn this shit off. We're not listening to no music. No nothing. Give me this. Oh, there's another key. And there's three keys. So they go to something. Oh, there's a... Give it to me. Give it. Okay. Okay, we start. Oh, you got a throne now. That's the thing that scared me. You don't scare me. Huh. Babysitter. Oh. I can't move this? Okay. Just to make sure I didn't miss anything. Like a soul or something. I did.
Run.
I'm glad I checked. Hitting me. Open. Oh. I messed up. Yep. Win.